Hi, I'm Patricia Winokur. I'm an infectious disease specialist and executive dean in the Carver College of Medicine. I want to share with you how to stay safe from COVID-19. It's called the Swiss cheese model. Why Swiss cheese? The key is layers. This graphic helps illustrate how, while there are holes in the cheese, by combining the slices, we get a layered approach that leads to fewer holes. The same is true for COVID-19 prevention strategies. The strongest protection comes from getting vaccinated. You also protect yourself by wearing a mask, social distancing, avoiding crowds, and washing your hands often. Each of these are important ways to reduce your risk of getting COVID-19, but they become really effective when you combine them. Like the graphic illustrates, no one measure is 100% effective. The most important layer? Getting vaccinated. It's safe and very effective, but it's not 100%. It isn't a shield that will cause the virus to bounce off you. You can still get sick, but if you do, you're less likely to be hospitalized, less likely to have long-term COVID symptoms, and much, much less likely to die from the virus. So when heading out to work, to the store, or when around others, remember Swiss cheese. Get vaccinated, wear a mask, wash your hands often. The more steps you take, the safer you will be against COVID-19. If we do these things, we'll put COVID-19 behind us.